Hey guys, Anglaisefolle here, and today we're going to have a quick look at Luck Be a Landlord. Paul, thank you for recommending this. I've had a quick play around with it, and I do quite like it. This is a roguelike deck building game. Sorry, I had that written in front of me because I just couldn't get it in my head. It's a roguelike deck building game where basically you're trying to pay rent by spinning a wheel. Oh, this hits my gambling addiction that I put in the background. But no, I do quite like it. And again, you build your deck and hopefully you get the cards that interact with each other, giving you more money, and it allows you to then pay your rent. And I'm guessing the goal is to get through I'll show you on the next screen, to get through however many days, however many rent thingies, and win the game. That's what I'm thinking. I didn't get all the way through. I've literally played once just to try it out and see what was happening. I had noticed down here in, I want to say 6 hours, version 1 releases. So yeah, we are still in not the version 1 version. So yeah, I'll probably revisit this once it does come out. But yeah, my recording schedule is my recording schedule now. So yeah, I thought I'd have a look at it now. But yeah, let's jump on in. So yeah, we basically are, these are our coins. We've got one coin currently, and we have to pay 25 coins in 5 spins. Got an email from Landy McLandlord at bouncy.mail. Enjoy your stay at our apartment complex. It comes with a complimentary, that word, slot machine. You can use it to get coins and pay your rent. Speaking of which, your rent is 25 and is due in 5 spins. Good luck, your landlord. Ah, the music on this is just making me chuckle. It's cool. In the background, it's stuck in my head. What can I say? Right, yes, yeah, so we have our 5-wheel, 4-thingy slot machine, and we have varying things on here. So we've got a coin, we've got a cherry, we've got a pearl, we've got a flower, and we have a kitty cat. Kitty cat. Destroys adjacent, what is that, milk? Yes, okay, it gives 9 for each milk destroyed. Okay, so we've got a cat, so we've got to make sure we add some milk to this board. We also have a pearl. We've got some flowers and cherries. Okay, so yeah, let's jump on in. Let's do our first spin. Each of these give the coins. There we go. And after each spin, we can then add symbols. So yes, that's quite cool. Okay. So what have we got? We've got oyster, which 20% chance of adding a pearl adds pearls when removed. Okay. A miner gives 1 for each thing. Me destroys adjacent ore and big ore, gives 20 for each. Oh, I quite like that. Already got a kitty cat, so I'm thinking, yeah, let's add a miner. I did my miners last time, and I quite like the miners. They're kind of handy, but yeah, we'll see how we get on. They're just giving our basics again. Right, shiny pebble, what is that? Common. You're more likely to find uncommon, rare, and very rare. That's cool. Monkey destroys adjacent banana, coconut, and coconut halves. Gives 6 times the value of symbols. Oh, you would be handy, but I haven't got anything that you'll eat at the moment. Oh yeah, this is it. Payments. These are our rent payments, so we've got to get through 12 rent payments. We've still got a 25. So what do I do? I think let's try a shiny pebble. Let's see what happens with that, right? Okay. Dwarf. Destroys adjacent beer and wine. Oh, okay, so that's quite cool. We've got another shiny pebble or another snail. Shall we go dwarf? We can always go skip, but no, let's chuck a dwarf in there. So we need to get milk and beer and ore. Milk, beer, and ore. Okay, we can do this, we can do this. Hey, we've got ore. Perfect, that's exactly what we want. Right, spin that. Hey, didn't fall next to it. Oh, rent is due. Right, we've got the rent. Perfect. Oh, man. Landy McLandlord. Seriously? You've increased it to 50 in 5 spins. Wow. Hopefully we can get there. Right, what have we got? We've got a big urn. Adds 2 what? Spirits. Oh, okay, that's not bad. Gives 6 gold a spirit and destroys itself after giving 4 times. Okay. Okay, so I need to find someone to destroy that. From what I saw on my previous run, hooligans destroy urns. Okay. Hex of destruction. No, I don't like that. And hearts. Give adjacent. Give 1. No, you know what? Let's go for an urn. Let's prep ourselves. Oh, Christ. Oh, yeah. And then you can get additional things that go on the side here, which add bonuses and boosts. Right. Adoption papers. You may destroy this item and choose 3 symbols to add. The possible symbols are. What have we got? We've got Eldritch character destroys adjacent, oh good god, witches, cultists, hexes, and gives one. Okay, we've got a cow, bear, pufferfish, jellyfish, crow, we've got all the animals. Right, okay. Egg carton. Puts all eggs in this item before each spin. Gives one for each egg in this item, up to a maximum of 6 each spin. Okay. Gives 3 gold if at least 3 symbols are the same and not empty. Okay, I think that could be handy because we're going to get a fair bit of ore, aren't we? So yeah, let's go with that. So once we get some ore out of this, hopefully we'll get maybe some more pearls. If we get 2 more pearls, then that gives us 3. So yeah, that could be handy. Right, let's go. Hey, nice. What did he give us? He gave us another pearl. That's quite cool. Dwarf. Ooh. We'd already got a dwarf, hadn't we? Shiny pebble or banana. Let's go for another dwarf. Let's get dwarf heavy, shall we? So we've got pearls. That's the shiny pebble. That's the miner. We need a hooligan. Okay. Oh, God. This is not going well. Well, I don't know how it's going. I don't know. We're at 48. Oh, this is what... Oh, I do like the coal. Coal gives nothing, but after 20 spins gives us a diamond, which is very rare. Okay. Goldfish destroys bubbles. Ooh, gives... That'd be handy. Like a goldfish build. That'd be cool. Light bulb. Adjacent void stone. Amethyst. Pearl. Shiny pebble. And diamond, give 2 times more, making, it destroys itself after, yeah, let's get ourselves a light bulb. So if that falls next to any one of these 3, we get times, I didn't see, what is it, times 2. Yeah, that's good. Right, nice, we've got some good money, we can pay rent, that is good. You know what, let's get another light bulb. Hopefully we can have them drop in next to them. We need beer and milk. There we go, look at that, we've got some double, yes. Ooh, got some ore again. Yeah, let's get some more ore. Let's get that miner going on the ore. Yeah, perfect. Yes, nice. That was what we were after. Look at this. Rent is due. Yeah, okay, Landy McLandlord, have your 50. 100. Get 6 spins. But still. Right, rabbit, sand dollar, or hex? Sand dollar, how do we remove that? I don't even know how we would remove that. Permanently gives... What's that? Gives 1, permanently gives 2 more after giving... Oh! What does a rabbit do? Got no idea what a rabbit does. Should we get a rabbit? Let's get a rabbit. Maxwell the bear. Kyle the kernite. Oh! They give 1... Oh, shiny pebble gives 1 more. Grave robber. Big urn. Oh, 60... No. Let's get Kyle the Kernites. Yeah, there we go. Because then that will give us 2. Yes, perfect. Right, go. Oh, yes. Nice. Rabbit. Oh, yes. We're getting moving forward. Oyster. The 20% chance of adding some pearls. That'd be handy. Because our light bulbs. Yeah, that's handy. Okay, cool. Let's try this. Yes, nice. He's giving us another pearl. Oh. 21. Oh, nice. We just got an urn. You know what? Let's chuck an urn in there. That's fine. We've got a big urn and a small urn. So we need a hooligan. We need some beer and we need some milk. Need beer and milk, people. Right, you've given us that. The light bulb is broken. We've got our rent. Egg. Oh, do I want another cat? I don't want another cat, do I? No. Again, I don't know what chickens do. What do chickens do? Oh, here we go. Oh, what are they? Golden egg. Oh, yeah, we didn't get the egg box, did we? 5% chance of adding egg. That's 1%. You know what? No, let's, Andy. Let's skip. I don't want to fill my board up too much. Okay. Oh, that gave us... Why did that give us 3? I can't remember what that does. Yeah, I'm not hugely fussed by any of these. Skip that. Come on, give me some good stuff, people. Give me some beer. A seed, egg, 3-sided die. Gives between 1 and 3 randomly. Seed will give us banana, coconut, maybe. But we don't have a monkey, do we? No. No, that's fine. What does that do? Oh, look at him jump! Look at the little rabbit jump! Oh, that's quite cool. Do you move? No, you, none of you move. Okay, permanently gives... But does that then, every 10 times, does it add more? We'll have to see. Right, go. Okay. Yes, okay, we could pay the rent. That's fine. Rent is increased to 150. Okay. Oh, hello. New email. Hello, comrade. Your local mutual aid network has heard of your rent situation. To help with your trials, we are giving you two... What are they? Reroll token. Can be used to add from... Okay. And two removal token. Oh, okay. So I can go in my inventory and remove stuff. Okay. To help defeat your landlord. Stay strong. Comrade at bouncy.mail. Okay. Cool. What have we got? We've got a bear. Oh, bear destroys honey. That's good. Bear is good. But we don't have any honey or anything to make honey. Okay. Time capsule destroys itself. Adds one symbol that was destroyed this game when destroyed. Cannot add time capsule. Okay, have we destroyed anything? I don't think we've destroyed anything. Bar of soap gives one. Adds one bubble each spin. Destroys itself after giving coin three times. Okay, so that's not so bad. Let's do a reroll. Ooh, ninja. Oh, ninja. Gives one coin less for each. Okay. Diamonds adjacent. Okay, we've seen that one before. And rain adjacent give more coin. Would it be worth having some rain? We're not really... We're going down an ore route, aren't we? So yeah, let's skip. Ooh, happy. Oh, yes. So what's that? Chemical 7. Beer, wine, and what is it? Martini. Give one more. Okay, fish tank. Puts all fish in this bone. Okay. Oh, wow. This is so cool. Right, happy hour. We're going happy hour because we need to get beer. Yeah, so if I go inventory. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Oh, okay, so we've had these destroyed. Okay, so the time capsule could be quite cool because we get ore and light bulbs. Okay, so that's good to know. Okay, yeah. Right. Right, so could I then say, for example, destroy my cat? I don't even know how to destroy stuff. I don't know how to destroy stuff. Options, no. That's not right. I have no idea. We'll come back to it. Oh, no, there we go. There we go, right. Okay, I know how to do this. Right, cool. Roll. Beep, beep, beep. Good. Banana billionaire. Give zero. Adjacent cheese and wine. If two times more, gives 39 when destroyed. Okay. Goldfish banana. Do I go for billionaire? Ooh. Because if we get some wine, then the dwarves will be happy. And so will be the billionaire. Yes, let's go for a billionaire. It'd be handy if we could get a dog, because dogs like being next to people. Oh, okay. Rabbit soon about to give some more. Ooh, void fruit. Give zero. Adjacent empties. Give one more. Destroys itself if adjacent to zero. Gives eight when destroyed. Well, you know what? You're kind of handy. Hex of tedium. Less likely. No. Lockbox. I haven't got a key. Yeah, let's go with void fruit. There we go. Bin. Oh, he destroyed himself. Oh, there was nothing there, but we got eight, so that's good. That's good. Toddler. Destroys adjacent presents, candy, pinata, and bubbles. Gives six for every destroyed. Keep getting candy, don't we? Oh, we've got enough rent. Do we? Yeah, you know what? Let's get a toddler. Toddler. Let's get a toddler. Rabbit is just about to give us more. Plus two. Oh, nice. Nice, rabbit. Nice. Right, egg bubble. Oh, yeah. Destroys itself after. Yeah. Gives two. Yeah. And then the toddler can burst it. Yeah. That's good. Gives two. And yeah. If the toddler bursts it. Yeah. That's fine. Good. Still need beer, wine, and milk. Come on. Give me some alcohol. We've got candy, though. Ooh. Adjacent flower, beehive, and honey give... We've got a flower, haven't we? Ah, I can see my inventory there. Ah, yeah, that's handy. Right, we have a flower. Okay. So... Okay, you... Oh, or do we go candy? Let's go candy. And then the toddler has two chances of hitting something. Cool. Right, let's try this. The void thing? What is that? I never saw that. Oh, rent. Landy McLandlord. Right, we'll pay you. That's fine. $2.25. Christ, okay. This is, yeah. Oof. Right. Yeah, billionaire target. Yeah, we're target you need arrows to destroy. We haven't got any arrows. Let's go for a reroll each. Add seed when destroyed. Rain sloth. Eh. Adjacent flower give more. Let's get some rain. Ooh. Mining pick gives 5 extra. Okay, triple coins. Coin gives 3 times more coin or piggy bank. You put 2 in this item for each spin. You may destroy this and gain 2 times what's inside. Yeah, let's get a piggy bank. Let's start filling that up. Okay. So beer. We need some ore. Oh, there we go. Yeah. So we're getting 3 every time because we've got all those pearls. That is quite cool. All right, spin. Okay, bubble popped. Good. Got money. Big ore. Oh, yes, we're going big ore. We need the miner to hit the big ore. We've got 2 in the piggy bank. That's good. How many more spins have we got until rent's due? I can't remember. Oh, yes. He mined. Yes. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Removal capsule. Okay, we don't need that. Oyster gives 1. Have we not even destroyed the other oyster yet? We've still got an oyster. Okay, that's quite cool. I'm wondering, do I get rid of the cat? I think, yeah, let's get rid of the cat. We'll get rid of the cat in 2 seconds. What have we got there? Void fruit, light bulb, bubble, big ore. So yeah, we could get a load of them. So, uncommon, remove, is that just that? I think that must be just that. Right, we'll skip that. We'll grab you and we'll remove the cat. There we go. We'll remove the cat. We don't need the kitty cat. Are you gonna... Oh, no, you're not gonna add any more. But you do give us 3, so that's cool. That's cool. Hey, the oyster gave us the thing. Nice. Okay, monkey destroyed. We haven't got any monkey. Right, we could get a bubble. Chemical 7. Destroys itself. Gives 7 and adds... Okay, so did we not have something that did something with chemical 7? Was it the millionaire? No. Was it this? Ooh, that gives 1 more. Okay, it destroys itself, gives 0. It just destroys itself. Well, you know what? Let's go for a bubble then. Okay, we need to get to 225 in 3 spins. Right, we're fine. Jellyfish gives that. Gambler. Ooh, gives query when destroyed. Query increases by 2 each spin. Destroys itself when we've got some of them. Okay. Now what? Let's get a gambler. We're gambling after all, aren't we? We need a dog. We need to get rid of some of these pearls, maybe. Oh, we need another light bulb. Right, we can pay rent. Goldfish. Ooh, destroys adjacent bubbles. Gives 15. Goose. You know what? No, let's skip. Right, what's that? Gambler. Oh, yeah. Fine. Who's at 4? Okay, 251. 5-sided die. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Because that will destroy a gambler if we need to. Yeah, good. Right, cool. Bubble popped. Oh, you gave more. This is good. Rent is due. Okay. Oh, piggy bank. Oh, we've put... Oh, 14, yeah. Nice. Pay 225. Done. 300! Man alive! Commie McComrade. There are 2 more rerolls and 2 more removals. Okay, cool. Wine! Permanently gives 1 more after giving... Yes. Wine, please. Looting glove. Okay, so thief, billionaire... Ooh, okay, so what does that do? And all of them give 1 point more when destroyed. Okay, this could be handy. Void creature, void fruit, void stone, TGM capsule, gambler. Oh, yes. I think we get that. But let's have a quick look. Lockpick. No. Glove. Yes, get the glove. Right. Yes. Empty gifts. Okay, so if it gets destroyed, that's unfortunate, but that's fine. We've got four. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is good. Three-sided guy. Die, even. Guy. It's because I was looking at Goose at the same time. Time capsule. Destroys itself. Add one. Yes, time capsule. That's what we wanted, wasn't it? Yeah, because then we might get an ore. Okay, the wine. What did that do? Yes, but that was the millionaire. Was beer. Beer. We're having beer. What does that do? Wine, adjacent cheese and wine. Oh, cheese and wine, obviously. It gives two times more. Perfect. Yeah, so you gave us more. 107. Okay, we're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. I don't think we'll make rent. I honestly don't think we'll make rent. Okay, that gives more. Wine gives more. I think we're going to struggle. We're going to struggle. Right, let's re-roll. Because shiny pebble, pufferfish, cultist, not really that fussed. Light bulb. Yes, we like a light bulb. Because we've got so much ore around. That is good. Oh, he drank the beer. So then he gives us 21. Oh, golem. Destroys itself after five. Yes, golem. Yeah, golem, please. Oh, cool, 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 cool. Oh, you had some wine, you millionaire. Oh, you like it. Oh, we're 302 spins. I don't think we're going to make it. Destroys itself. Yeah, you know what? Let's get another time capsule. There we go. Good. That destroyed itself. Yes, that's work. Oh, Christ, loads of stuff just happened. Oh, I think we're going to make it. I think we're going to make it. Bounty Hunter. Destroys thieves. Okay, let's have a reroll. Present. Okay, I think the toddler destroys that, doesn't it? Yeah, let's get a present in there. And then the toddler can maybe destroy it. Yeah, present. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. Spin. Okay, light bulb is broken, but we've got loads of boosts. Oh, we can pay rent. Oh, we've got 28. So what does that give us? You may destroy this item and gain 2.5 inside it. So that's cool. So we've got 56 and 14, 70 in there so far. Yes, right. Pay that. Oh man, I don't think I'm gonna 350. I don't think I'm gonna do this, guys. Omelette is rare. Gives two more if adjacent cheese, egg, milk, omelette, or golden egg. This effects only applies once per spin. Okay. Peach. Watermelon. Watermelon. Very rare. It's a very rare. We've got to get it, right? Ooh. Oswald the monkey. Monkeys give two times more coins. That's fab. Treasure map. You just may destroy this item after 20 spins. Adds a key and a treasure chest. If you can't afford your rent, you can destroy this item and spin an additional time. Yes. Let's get that. So we've got two things we can destroy up here. Nice. Nice. Oh, he's had his wine again. Nice, nice, nice. Void fruit chick. Milk. Now we get the milk. Brief. Okay, void fruit adjacent. Empties give. Yeah, we're not going to get that, are we? Let's just skip. It's fine. Okay, you've. Oyster gave us another thing. Nice, nice. Hooligan. We need a hooligan, don't we? Yes, we need a hooligan. Yes, hooligan to destroy these urns. Perfect. Cherry. Do we... You know what? Maybe let's destroy... Where is it? Where's the cherry? Let's destroy the cherry. What else can we destroy? We could destroy the coin, I guess. Could destroy... Would it be worth destroying the oyster? I think it might be worth destroying the oyster. There we go. We don't want any more pearls. That's fine. Right, cool. That's a good start. Right. There we go. Good. Okay, so that's done that. Oh, yes, you destroyed that. Yes. Yes, 70 with two. Bing. Nice. Okay, we don't want another cherry. Do we get a present? I think let's get a present and then the toddler can break the present, can't I? Yeah. That's cool. Right. Oh, who was that? I didn't even see. Pearl, no. Diamonds, no. Reroll capsule. Uncommon. Gives zero. Destroys itself. Well, yeah, we might as well get a... No, I don't really... Well, yeah, we might as well get a reroll. Spirit. Destroys itself after giving... Yes, nice. So what was that? Ah, hooligan broke the urn. Okay, then we can destroy the hooligan. Yeah, we need the miner to get next to the ore. We do need to get rid of some of these pearls. Yeah. Nice. We've destroyed stuff and things. Oh, we've got our reroll thing. Excellent. Sweet. Coal. Now, do we get coal as a long-term goal? That's 5. I think it'd be worth it. There we go. That'd be worth it. And then if the miner... Yeah, because the miner applies things to these, I think. No, I can't remember. I know it's the light bulb, isn't it? Yeah. That's fine. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, we might get there. Right, let's get another urn. And then the hooligan can hit the urn. Wine, yes. Okay, the wine is giving more, and we just need those guys to land. Yeah. I've got 40 in here, times 2.5 is 100. Sweet. Bin. Okay, we're not making much. 36. What is the point of that? Gives. Yeah, let's try a gambler and hope we don't spin whatever. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, those guys are done. Okay. Oh, rent is due. 350. We're not far off. So, yeah, let's get that. Our. Give me a reroll. Present, crow, and cat. Really? Yeah, let's get a present. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. Bin. Yes, you're drunk. You drink. You mine. Everyone mines. Everyone's happy. 41, 81. Look at that. Look at the money. 495. Yeah, I can pay you. Don't even need to break my piggy bank. 425. Oh, man. I don't know whether I'm going to do this. This might be tough this time. It's fine. We've got 8 spins. Yes, thank you. Right. Oh, 5-sided die. Adjacent give. No, we haven't got that. Tomb is rare. Has 6% chance of adding. Ooh, adds 4 of those when destroyed. Yeah, I think let's get a tomb. Ooh, okay, barrel of dwarves. I can destroy this at any time and get 7 dwarves. Jeez, quickly the wolf. Wolf give more. Dogs transform into wolves. No. Small symbol bowl. Bomb. You may destroy this item and choose 2 symbols to add. Nah, let's get a bomb. Why not? Right, let's destroy some pearls, shall we? We've got tons of pearls. Yeah, let's get rid of the pearls. There we go. Can we still destroy another one? No, we can't. Right, okay. We've got rid of a few pearls there. That's good. Yes, he breaks the present. He breaks the urn. This is good. 7, 8, 15. Good. Bartender. Has 10% chance of adding... Oh, yes. Bartender. Please. I need a dog. I really need a dog. This is cool. Sweet. Bounty hunter. No, we don't need that. No reroll. Present goldfish cat. You know what? I'm skipping. Got to 7 out of 12. This is good, guys. This is good. Ooh. Okay, not bad. Not great. Not great at all. Sand qualify. Earn. 5 spins to get there. Let's reroll. Dog! Yes! Dog. Gives 1 more if adjacent to a Robin Hood, thief, cultist, toddler, bounty hunter, miner. We've got loads of people. Nope. Let's get the dog. Bin that. Yes, break that. Dog makes people happy. Oh, dog doesn't like dwarf, though. Ooh, 21 off of that. Now we get another dwarf. Another dog. We get another toddler, though. No, let's get another dog. Let's fill it up with dogs and people. Here we go. Dog, yes. Dog likes the toddler. Yes, this is not bad. Can we get another present? Destroys itself after 12 spins, but gives 10 when destroyed. Yeah, let's get that. It's a long-term goal. You're going to give us some more. Yeah, perfect. Excellent. Doggo. Doggo keeps hitting people. That's hitting. Keeps, yeah, landing on people. 425. We've got rent. We've got rent. Oh, yes, right. So, Voidstone. What do Voidstones do? Jason, give more. Gives 8 when destroyed. Does that just destroy itself? Destroys itself if adjacent is... Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, let's get a big ore. There we go. Done. Again, you can skip. Oh, yes, he destroyed the present. Perfect. Nice, we got 15 out of that. Good. X of thievery. Nope, 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 nope. Big ore. No, you know what? I'm skipping. I'm quite liking what we've got at the moment. Go. Yes, you've destroyed. Doggo did his thing. Look at this. Look at this. Rent is due. We've got that. And what have we got here? We've got 124 and... 125 in there. Right, we'll pay that. Yes, but it's 575 and 9 spins. Okay, 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 okay. Martini or hooligan. Martini has to be done. Ooh, rusty gear. Okay. If 3 or more of the same symbol are adjacent and not empty, they give 2 times more money. Okay. Black pepper gives 1 gold whenever a symbol is destroyed. Gives 3 if there are at least... Okay, blue pepper's no point. Rusty gear, 3 or more of the same symbol. We haven't really got many of them. I think, yeah, get some gold when stuff destroyed. I like that idea. What does this one do again? Destroy this item and choose 2 symbols to add. Oh, no. Oh, curses. Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll get a ninja. And we'll get a present. There we go. Ah, didn't want to do it. Shouldn't have done that. It's fine. Live and learn. Live and learn. Right, spin. Doggo does his thing. Water does its thing. That's not great, but 35. Decent beer. Ooh. Ooh, wow. Look, mouse and cheese. That's good. Do I get a mouse and then get some cheese, maybe? Do I? Or do I just get beer? Let's get a mouse and see if we can find some cheese, because that will work. We've got a couple of millionaires on. We're a billionaire. We've only got 1 billionaire. Okay, I thought I had 2. That's fine. Okay, you died. Oh, ninja dog. That's good. That's good. Right, cool. Owl candy present. You know what? Skip. I'm quite happy with what I've got. Doggo, doggo, doggo. Yes. Yes, that's 36. Hooligan magpie. Yeah, no. Don't take my money away. Right, good. Yes, you've destroyed that. You gave us... What was that? That's a shiny thing, isn't it? I think... Bing, 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 bing. Love it. Golem. Here we go, golem. Ooh, bubble. Gives 2, destroys after giving 3 times. And we've got the thing when it's destroyed, and baby can destroy it as well. Yeah, let's go that. Toddler even, baby. You know what I mean. Okay, not bad, not bad. We're still a ways off. We've got 4 spins. Okay. Key. Do we get a key? Do we get a seed? I mean, what's the point? What is the point? Key. Don't skip. I'm happy. Dogs working. Oh, watermelon is good. Or do we get ore? Let's get some more. Let's see what we can get out of it. Okay, dog does his thing. Bubble burst. Yes. Nice. 428. Okay. Snail, cherry, wolf. Nope. We're skipping. Two rolls. We might just get that. I don't think we're gonna make rent. Well, we're gonna use our piggy bank. But I think we're gonna struggle. Once we destroy that gambler, oh, that's gonna be good. We'll get another shiny pebble. Yeah, let's get a shiny pebble. Yeah, once we destroy this gambler, look at that. 18 we'll get. That'd be quite cool. What do we need to roll? A 5 or a 1? Okay, okay, cool. Got this. Right, go. Get 3. Oh, is that 20? Okay, rent is now due. Okay, let's break the piggy bank. That was 280. Right, that's fine. Pay. Oh, 625. We are not doing this, guys. We are not doing this. We've made a heck of a good run of it. Hello, comrade. Thank you. 9 spins. Oh, God. Gotta get so much money. King Midas. rare. Gives one, adds each spin. Okay, yeah, let's get King Midas. Shrine. Add, oh, everything adds spirits when destroyed. Okay, treasure map adds a key and thingy when destroyed. You have three. No, you know what? Let's get a shrine. There we go. Oh, I don't know whether this is going to work. Oh, yes, we've got a seven. Lucky seven. Nice, nice. Fourth banana orange. Let's have a respin, please. Reroll. Billionaire Robin Hood. Okay. Gives minus four. Gives 25 every four spins. Adjacent thieves thing me give more. Destroys billionaires. Gives... Oh, Christ. Okay. Light bulb. Light bulb. We like a light bulb. There we go. That's because we've got loads of things. Actually, you know what? Let's destroy a couple more pearls. Because what do these give? They give two. Yeah, let's destroy a couple more pearls. Have we got the diamond yet? No, we've still got nine rolls left on the coal. Right, let's get rid of a couple of pearls. Go. Hey, King Midas, good. Yeah, that's not... 58. That's really not bad. Jeez, did we get the mouse? Did we get the mouse? We did get the mouse. So, mouse and billionaire like cheese. Let's get ourselves a cheese, please. Nice, nice, nice. Midas, good, good, good. Not bad, not bad. Six spins still. Right, let's try reroll, because dwarf, yeah. Gives to value of the simple destroyed this way. 10. Oh, that's not bad. Right, reroll. That reroll capsule destroys itself. Yeah, let's go for a reroll capsule. There we go. Yes, we get our reroll. You do your thing. Not bad, not bad, not great. Destroys itself. Big urn. I mean, what do we do? What do we do? We need some soap to entertain the toddler, don't we? Void creature. Big urn. Void creature, big urn. It's going to destroy itself straight away, isn't it? Yes, that's fine.
Or not.
Oh, something just... died. 41 from that. Wow. Okay, buffing capsule. Destroys itself. Adjacent symbols. Okay, that's quite cool. Monkey. Yeah, we don't have any of that. Yeah, let's go for a buffing capsule. Capsule. Oh, win three spins. We are not going to make rent, are we? Come on, give me something good. Gold bar of soap. Adds a bubble for each spin. Destroys itself after giving three. Let's try it. Let's try it. Right, let's get some bubbles for the toddler. Ooh, that was not bad at all. Dame gives two adjacent, destroys martini, gives 40 for each martini destroyed. We can have a dame. Let's have a dame. We've got King Midas and a dame. Yeah, sweet. Okay, that's good. That's good. Great. Oh, we've got one spin left. Oh, we're not going to do this, guys. We're not going to do this. Let's get a dog. There's a dame in here. No weather dame. King Midas, gambler, General Zaroff. Christ, okay. Mrs. Fruit. Dame, there we go. Dame is in there. Get another dog. Nah, let's skip it. Oh, this is our last spin, guys. Bubble thing stuff. Not much. Not much. We weren't that far short. We really weren't that far short. 5-6-3. We needed 6-2. Yeah. I am quite happy with that little run. I am quite happy. And yeah, this game has got so much depth. It depends how you want to play it. Again, you get the cheese and the millionaires and the mice. You're laughing. You are absolutely laughing. Again, I think it's key to skip quite a few so you don't get too many things you don't want in there. But no, I really like this. Thank you, Paul, for suggesting it. You know me and the little games like this. I do really enjoy them. I will revisit this once version, 1.0 in 5 hours and 5.5 hours comes out. I will hopefully give it another try. And you'll see how that goes along in a few days. I can't remember when I'm going to post it, but yes. hopefully, we'll get to see Luck Be a Landlord again and see what they come out with in version one. But no, very enjoyable so far. And if you have enjoyed, obviously, you know what to do. Tap that like down below, comment away. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing to the channel just to keep up to date with all the random nonsense I come up with. But yeah, I shall catch you on the next one. Toodles, folks!